whole train of cars going around there.
Yeah, he just changed direction and he was unsighted. He wouldn't have even, he probably didn't even know he was there. He was just trying to change direction. Unfortunate.
Having said that, Nakajima, he was sort of tucked in behind the Audi.